Big data collection is feared by many e-commerce consumers. And with us, we've got the founder and CEO of Flock3. His name is Simon, and he is here to please all the tech lovers and fighters for privacy with his comforting knowledge.
So Simon, you have an online consumer database of 30 million people. What do you do with this information?
We use the customer profiles to deliver a very personalized shopping experience for the end consumer and deliver better conversion rates for our customers, which are retailers, banks, and airlines. So essentially, we study all this data and create much better performing predictive algorithms that allow our customers to have conversion rates 9 to 10 times better than their average consumer, average marketing channel mix.
And one of your products allows stores to exchange information. Don't they find it scary to share information with possible competitors?
Well, they're not sharing directly with their competitors, they're doing it with Flock3. So Flock3 acts as the data broker, and we have very strict privacy and data controls within our system. And the sharing of data is actually for the benefit of our clients in that they can't pinpoint their competitors' customers, but they can use the data to better fine-tune conversion cycles within their own customers.
And can you tell us something about your pre-checkout system?
Sure. So pre-checkout allows our clients to basically target their customers as they're going through the site. So it basically studies if somebody's about to leave the site or if somebody is starting to lose interest for whatever matter, and displays a specific visual or whether it's an email, and tries to get them to convert using motivational tools like coupons or free delivery or things like this.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you for taking us for a trip through the wonderful world of e-commerce. For you guys at home, if you want to know more, check out interconnection.com.